Today's promise, Exodus 33rd chapter 22nd verse says, So it shall be while my glory passes by, that I will put you in the cleft of the rock and will cover you with my hand while I pass by. This promise was spoken to Moses. The Lord had covered him with his hand. The hand of the Lord is mighty, powerful, wonderful, and does miracles. The Lord promises that he will also cover us by that glorious hand. May the Lord cover you with his hand. If the Lord must cover us by his mighty hand, then what must we do? In Exodus 33rd chapter 17th verse we read, Moses did that which was pleasing to God and found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Because of the grace of God, he was protected and he always received the Lord's protection. Therefore, in order to receive God's protection in our life, let us pray to God, receive the grace of God and experience the power of his hand. May this day be a blessing to you. God bless you.